right. Let us move on, shall we? Try that again. You fucking let your guard down.
Here. Come here, boost me
then
up.
And you get eaten. That's the way it works in the world of The Last of Us.
Ready?
Mm-hmm. Get me up there, David.
You be quick, and you keep a look up.
I know.
Yeah. I ain't gonna let it kill me this time. Yeah, everything's fine, David. Shut up. Don't need your help. What the hell? Can't really make anything, though. Alright.
Alright. Here you go.
Oh. Alright, look out.
I have a pistol and I don't even have any ammo. Great.
Come on. Through here.
Let's go.
We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah, no shit.
Okay, old man.
Materials, lots and lots of materials, need those.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
I'm looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the keys.
Make one of those. We're gonna need one of those. Might need a couple of those.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
Can I make another health kit? No.
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
More explosives.
Get ready.
Alright. Let's do it.
I need your help!
Oh, what a waste of ammo.
Thank you.
Well, I got my bullet back, so fuck it. Just go ahead and chill out down there, David. I'm gonna chill up here for a minute, okay? You're doing good, buddy. And I am not. Yo, I am failing so hard. I'm dead. That didn't go well. My aim was in the shitter.
Get ready.
My aim was definitely in the shitter. Yo, he's punching the shit out of him.
You will not take me!
You drop any ammo? No. Alright, come on. Clicker. Another clicker. Failed shot.
You hear that? They're on the roof.
I know.
Oh, guys, I am rusty as fuck.
Get ready.
I never fucking die this much. I don't know what is going on. If David would fucking get up here. Doing? Hurry up. Yo, Ellie heals so slow.
We're doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Oh yeah, we're doing
Stay
fucking
focused.
Great.
We'll make it.
We're doing just incredibly. More ammo.
There.
Hopefully that's a checkpoint. Drop ammo? No. Get out of here. Thank you.
So disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Holy shit.
I'll check the bridge.
I failed so many times at that. That was embarrassing.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
Well, that didn't go very smoothly, did it? I could have been...
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
Whatever you say, David.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Huh. Oh, yeah.
Sure.
Really?
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel.
Sure.
A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man.
A crazy man.
And get this,
look at this guy's beard.
Crazy man looks traveling. A little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason.
Yeah.
Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Good.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
I don't think so, bud.
Oh, thanks.
I cannot believe how badly I did on that shit.
Let's get out of here.
That did not go well for me at all. Horse has been parked.
Joel? I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm.
Ugh. So nasty.
Here we go.
Needles. Gross.
Sorry.
Fucking hate needles.
Well done. That's it. You're gonna make it.
It's just kind of depressing, man. Fucking tracked him.
Oh, fuck. He tracked me.
Yep.
I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
All right. Hopefully we have a better fucking performance than we did back there. Fuck out of here. my horse, bitch!
She fell down the hill somewhere. I don't see her though. Right there, by the horse.
Hey.
She's running for the cabin.
That fucking hurt. And I don't have any health kits. This should be interesting.
In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light